looks like Tony the Tiger on crack.
Thank you.